publicly inseminated for the third time in March. The disease has